international friend. Let's head off to La Bombonera now, the famous home of Boca Juniors. Always has a good atmosphere, and at night, under the lights, that atmosphere will be even better. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, well, it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
International football, as we look ahead to this game, in terms of the pace of it, the need to keep the ball, maybe?
Yeah, I mean, it's a different game to your domestic ties, so you've got to adjust a little bit, and that's not always easy, and I don't think the public always appreciate that.
Line up for the home side. This is the away team lineup. Has started. Well, it's another chapter of drama here. The referee has pointed to the spot, he has shown the red card.
Well, when the score's a level like this, it is a game that you couldn't see who might win it, but I think we can now.
Keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
What a day for him. Another shot, another goal.
Well, you can see the confidence in him. I think he expects to score every time he gets the ball at his feet.
Alan, have another look at this goal.
Well, talk about composure. Just keeps his head. Keeper, no chance there.
So it's full time with the final score 3-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.